It's 12:19 p.m., 7th of September 2022. So Wednesday. So I don't know what to do with my life. I feel kind of low and depressed. I don't know why I'm always laughing. It's like, why can't I be serious? Come on, be serious. Don't laugh. Don't laugh. Yes, I don't know what to do. Now my course is supposed to start next week, and it's math, and I was looking at some of the stuff, and I'm like, don't know if I want to do this. I'm probably gonna quit. I don't have any desire to do it. It's almost like the reason I enrolled in the course is just to put things off. And what I'm trying to put off is like, what I'm trying to put off is this dealing with the fact that I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. It's like a, it's like a, yeah, it's like the like it's like I don't have any desire to do anything. And it's like no one's forcing me to do anything, you know? No one's forcing me to do anything, and then I don't feel like doing anything. Because the only thing I do is I play Call of Duty. I play that game more. It's like well, at the moment I've been playing a lot of that game, but other than that, I haven't been doing much. It's and I feel like I really don't have to do anything else. I feel like I don't have to do anything else. If I just want to play a video game and that's all I want to do, then I guess I can just do that. If that's what I want to do, I think I can do that. I should be able to do that. No one's forcing me to do anything. And you think that, oh, you're wasting your life playing video game? What the fuck are you doing? That's I don't know. Why does something have to like have a purpose? Why does something have to mean something? Why can't you just do it because you don't even have to have a reason why you want to, like, if I want to play a video game, I don't have to like tell you why I want to play a video game. It's, well, why do I have to justify that? It's like I'm so tired of trying to justify things. I'm so tired trying to justify my existence. My brother's here. He's back from the hospital. I haven't visited my mom at all since been. I've not visited her once. I think she should be back next week, apparently. Yeah, I don't feel like doing anything. I just play video games. And I don't think I need to justify that. Why?